Thank you. Making local headlines this evening, a judge has sentenced a child accused in the drowning death of 8-year-old Noah Bush. The 10-year-old will serve 2 years in a probation detention center.